sure I already came this way. Well, I'm dead anyways. Disappointed. This is fairly disappointing. This is just X-button issues. Okay, I'm having a bad time. Back to sucking dick's ass again. Resolution kind of cuts out here and there. Having a good time.
taken from. See the foam structure. 2%. Definitely not enough power to keep it going. The very long time. I'm gonna check the chat thing.
Now, I'll combine my green eco power with the other three sages, and together we'll open the shield door surrounding the precursor robot.
Yeah, that sounds like a good start. And then after you guys open that shield, what are you gonna do about the robot?
Nothing, Daxter. We have to keep the shield open. It's up to you two to figure out how to destroy the robot.
Oh, right. I get to help the guy that turned me into a furball destroy the only person who can turn me back!
First, save the world. Then we'll try to convince Gaul to help Daxter.
You two may save us. Once I possess limitless dark ego, I will have a key to creation itself.
This is madness! Releasing that much dark ego will destroy everything we know. Just look what it's done to you!
It has given us a beauty beyond anything you could understand.
Beauty? Have you two looked in the mirror lately?
Just wait until we open the silos, little one. You think short and fuzzy is bad.
Yeah, she doesn't look too bad.
And to think, you
she looks pretty fucked up,
all
though.
This
not gonna lie.
Enjoy your front row seats to the recreation of the world!
Take the elevator up and stop that robot!
And we're motherfucking back. All of those. We got all of those. Three orb shards. They should be right around the corner. Fuck yeah. Almost died. Got that 100% status. Don't worry.
hits with the one wave.
Wait!